Hey, what's up?
Hanging with the creatures today. How are you doing? Hopefully you're having a good day. But I jump into Just Cause 4. Play a little bit of this game. Played it a while ago. Honestly, I don't remember much of it, so it could be fun to play again. Tell me about your day in the comments below. If you're hanging out with me, like, subscribe. You want to. Let's get known together. And we'll entertain the haters. Thanks for picking me to hang out with. That's really cool. I appreciate it. Hurt ya. And let's jump into this. Just Cause for a new game.
Former agency operative Rico Rodriguez. Up to this point, his whereabouts have been unknown since our withdrawal from Medici. Responsible for deposing half a dozen heads of state. The Black Hand have encountered him before in San Espirito, where he assassinated our employer, President Salvador Mendoza. We fought him again in Medici, where he overthrew Sebastiano Di Ravello. Though the agency had some involvement, and this is his handler, Tom Sheldon, we've learned Rodriguez's motivation for liberating Medici was personal.
You have briefed me on this man before, Commander Morales. We're preparing a test. Can we cut to the chase, por favor?
Of course, Señor Espinosa. Intelligence suggests that he is the son of Miguel Rodriguez.
My Miguel Rodriguez? Mm. Huh. And?
And he's here, in Solis, now.
Dun 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 dun. Like they needed that right there. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun.
So. It's my father's super weapon.
Project Diapa.
He was a kind man, my father. A scientist. Doesn't make sense he would build such a thing.
My uncle was a good man, too.
And they both ended up dead. Lots of questions, Time to get some answers.
Yes. Yes.
I can't do this alone. I have people who can help us.
Mira, I've done this kind of thing before.
This is different.
I can handle some bad weather.
It's more than bad weather, Rico. If you would just listen to me.
Mira, a plan is a list of things that go wrong. I like to keep my list short. Just be ready. When I patch you into that console, you'll have to find Espinosa quickly. He answers my questions. We destroy Project Diapa. Plan.
Well? Buena suerte.
Oscar Espinosa, better be ready to talk.
All the waypoint. Okay, so.
Let's check.
Hear you loud and clear. I'm going to monitor your progress from a safe distance.
Okay, so. Open world environment, just like, one of the first to do this, right? And then you also had a Far Cry, but they were fun games.
The road is walled off.
Can you get over it?
Okay, where to now?
Those lights across the valley? Head towards them.
They had me go down to this road and say the road was walled off? Okay.
That's a big tower.
Espinosa promises it will change the world. No more tornadoes or hurricanes. And most of Solis believes him.
Can't look behind me.
Diapa won't be a problem after today, Mira.
If your plan works.
It will work. Made it.
Bueno. Follow that piping. You're gonna come face to face with the Black Hand.
We've come face to face before. Heading up.
Okay. This is cool. This is cool. Hey, definitely. Maybe I haven't played this one. I can hit all the way up there, which is cool. I can hang like a bat. That's cool. Okay. Reload our weapon. That is definitely an alternative. Hear my voice? I enjoyed that. Alright. I'm liking this game. I need a game like this. It's been a while.
Weren't too happy to have me poking around.
The Black Hand are highly trained mercs. And they're wholly owned by Espinosa.
His own private army.
Pretty good one, too.
Not good enough.
Lost contact with enemy.
Oh, wait. So you want me to go here?
No sweat.
Okay, that's cool. Can I not do it? Okay, I messed that up somehow. Can I blow that up from here?
Enemy target is attacking. You copy command.
Nice. Okay. I'm stuck on a vibrating controller.
Lost visual on target.
This is command. Hostile still active. Eyes open.
Huh. My controller is stuck. That's how I can get up here. Cool. All right. That's a cool feature with the parachute. There's stuff on these?
I'm at Project Iapa.
Just lights, okay.
Rico, there's a console further up this structure. Not sure how
I'll figure it out.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Acknowledge. Intruder on
site. Oh, it's not vibrating, which is irritating.
To get me up there.
Really? What am I doing wrong? Should I jump back further? There we go.
Out there when that case starts.
Almost there.
That's cool. That's not cool. That's cool. Need more over here? No. Oh. Don't let me go all the way up here. I need your bullets. Wait. What's happening? What's happening? I'm dying. Yeah, this is fun. Oh, bullets are down there. I'm so used to them in the other side. How do I get off? Oh, why? I'm so focused right now. Can you see it on my face? I don't really have a mini map.
Okay, Mira, I found the console.
Watch me in, and I'll locate Espinosa for you.
You're in, Mira.
Listo. Stay close to that console, or I'll lose my connection.
Call units. The hostile has access to the network. Stop the intruder at all costs.
Damn. Shit.
Just hold them off. I'll find him as fast as I can.
Trying, lady. Got a black hand here. Take your time.
Missed that barrel like 3 or 4 times. There's somebody over there.
There, found him. His office is near the top of the spire.
All that, and he's at the top of the...
Oh, cutscene.
He's unlikely he has survived this long.
This is not an ordinary man, Senor Espinosa.
See, we might as well make sure.
See, Senor Espinosa.
Let's see what Project Diapa can do, shall we?
Senor.
Interesting.
It'll take a few moments for the core to reach full power. Do you think you can keep him occupied until then?
This is Commander Morales. We have a threat on site. Activate Iapa's defenses. Engage all artillery towers.
All.
That woman with Rico at the airport. Is that who I think it was?
See?
Who was it?
Deal with that, please.
Don't keep us in suspense. Did I have a wingsuit already? Just cause four. What is my charger doing over here?
Rico.
Rico,
this is Mira.
Yeah, that's
please
who it
respond.
Is. Catch his breath.
Mira.
Come in, Rico. Please respond.
Mira.
Rico. Ay, Dios mío, you're alive. I lost your GPS.
See, my grappling hook's broken. So is my wingsuit. Parachute. Maybe a few ribs. I'll need to make repairs.
I have tools at El Abismo. What's your location?
Of course, I don't know.
I'm sending you my coordinates. Hope it works.
Got it. I'll see you soon.
I'll see you soon. Mm-hmm. That's what we say. We say it.
Shit.
Mm-hmm. Shit. Bad word. Burnout effect.
Not having my grappling hook is like missing a limb.
Back to your post. Target is gone.
Hi.
That looks like the place. Never seen anything like Iapa before. Mira might be right.
Cool bridge. Hola. That's the guy I just ran past because it sounded like he was in front of me.
Mira. I'm at El Abismo. People here must not be afraid of heights.
I know you're not.
I'm not, but I usually have a parachute.
Don't know if I'm missing anything.
You see that storm last night?
I like this game. Kind of what I've been craving after playing Far Cry.
Shit.
What happened? Everything okay?
Yeah, fine.
Come over and ruining stuff. Yeah.
Black Hand Chopper. That's not good. Empty it out fast.
Half the people leaving here are trying to get away from Espinosa and his Black Hand.
Black Hand, like, kind of like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. This sounds so familiar like that. Black Hand, Black Claw? Ah, man, like, having a brain fart about the Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Turtle and a Half Shell. Is that how it goes? I don't know.
You look awful.
You do too. Yes.
Black Hand are casing the village.
Thirsty.
Does that happen often?
Almost never. Maybe somebody attacked their weather base.
What?
Yeah. Tools. Gracias.
don't think I could take Project Diapa alone.
I agree.
I'm saying I was wrong. You were right.
Aww, we had a moment.
Is that a distress signal? I didn't think you were with the agency anymore.
Help me with this. What do we do about Iapa? Between the blizzard and those artillery towers, I can't get close.
I have a couple of ideas.
Tell me.
Wait. Listen.
Look at their eyelashes.
Your actions in the next few minutes may determine the fate of this community. I'm Commander Morales. I have tolerated El Abismo for years. To maintain order and justice in Solis, I've allowed this place to serve as a refuge for the criminal and the disenfranchised. But last night, a terrorist attack was launched against the Project Iapa facility. The culprit was abetted by a conspirator from this village.
Who is that?
Gabriela. She killed my uncle when I was a girl.
She knows we're working together.
If Mira Morales is not surrendered to me immediately, I'll be forced to conduct an exhaustive investigation.
I have a question.
Every home will be searched.
Her?
Every citizen's identity will be checked.
Mira.
And all transgressions will be harshly prosecuted. You. Luis.
Killed her uncle. She was younger. They both kind of look the same age.
Where? I have to stop this. Gabriela! Let him go, cousin.
Oh, okay. That answered my question.
At least you aren't a coward.
She's not.
Your father would be disgusted with the monster you've become. You two traitors can discuss your disappointment together in prison. Load onto my chopper. Mira!
That's not good. Rico. A helicopter took off really quick. I know it's a game. It's a game. I know. I just happened to notice
just
that.
Started a rebellion.
A rebellion. Okay, she says that.
What we need to put down Project Iapa.
Iapa.
They'll need more guns.
Eso. There's a factory down the road from here, abandoned.
Casquillos vacíos. It used to manufacture black hand weapons years ago.
Let's check it out. Luis, right? Organize these people. Anyone who wants to fight the Black Hand gets to fight. You up for it, Sargento?
Si, senor.
Mira, I need to make sure my gear is working. I'll meet you at the factory.
He's very cheery, the guy in this vest right here. Lost some friends. I don't know if the people up on top are friends. One by the car, I think. I'm just assuming.
Okay. Hope everything works. Ha! Perfect!
Oye, Rico, ¿y
It's Luis. Sargento here. Mira a mí, un mincho a casquillos vacíos.
At the factory.
Sargento and Izzy did some research. They can help you get this place up and running.
Who's Izzy?
Hola, I'm the hacker.
Izzy.
That's what you've got.
Your AR lens, Mira told me. Already done. You have an AR lens? Like a little computer on your eyeball?
Something like that. Let's get started.
Okay, Sargento. You're up.
Listo. Here's your mission. The factory needs to be powered on, but the doors to the electrical room are being held shut by backup generators.
Mission accepted, Sargento.
Your AR lens will show you where to look.
It's only a matter of time before Gabriela sends more Black Hand to stop us. We need to get these people guns fast.
Fuel barrels.
Cool. Aim at the barrel and hold. Oh, okay. So I go here. That's cool. Okay.
Generator's well shielded.
Can you turn it off?
I think I can use my grappling hook to rip the plating off.
Should I switch guns?
And now I guess I shoot it in the guts. One generator down.
Yeah. Okay, two more to go. You know where to look.
D-pad. Right, left, up, down. They don't do anything. Oh, did not expect that. Try that again. Okay, that's cool.
I'm patched into the black end.
I just don't know how to
pick up the base hardware.
What the heck is that?
The last one. Generators are all off.
That's how I switch guns. Okay.
Choppers and troops headed this way, Rico. Better wake this place up or we'll be fighting them off with sticks and stones.
Okay. That's awesome. I like explosions. There's somebody down there shooting me. Doesn't really give me like a radar people around.
Don't let them beat you down.
Enter the electric room.
I
No, I'm dying. What I'm doing, I just hit the ground really hard.
Need to use my grappling hook.
All unit, hold positions.
Okay, I see how that works.
Here's the other one. Breakers are on.
And the Black Hand are almost here. Just hit the master override.
Here we go. Let's do it.
Jada, we're in business. Let's call everyone in.
Don't worry. Just give the order.
Advance the front line. App. Front line. Okay. Lines on your map. Front line represents these lines on your map. This is where the Army of Chaos is holding back the Black Hand. Okay, good to know. The icon represents a deploy squad. Your regions by advanced line squad. Select the. Secure the region by giving the order. That's a big gun on my back. Hey Rico, what's up, buddy?
Those guns just in time. The Black Hand are deploying their forces across the river.
We won't be able to advance the line without more fighters.
Any ideas?
We became soldiers after what you did in the slums. Create more chaos. More recruits will come. A whole army of chaos.
All right. Chaos, I like chaos.
This
Do
is
it.
What you wanted from the start.
Oscar Espinosa owns this island. The people can't fight him without losing their jobs, their homes. And even if they tried, what chance would they have against a Black Hand? We have a mutual goal, Rico. You help these people defeat the Black Hand, and we'll help you get to Oscar Espinosa.
Nice.
Okay, Mira. We'll do it your way.
Okay.
What's first?
I got some ideas, Rico.
Oh.
I will radio your eyeball with more information.
I will radio your eyeball. Okay.
The whole army of chaos.
Chaos, everyone.
Sure. Army of Chaos.
Army of Chaos. Alright. Operation White Out. Yeah, I think that's where I'll end it. Thanks for hanging out with me, watching me play a little bit of games today. Just Cause 4. You know what we're going to do is we're going to get known. So tell people, like and subscribe. Thank you for liking and subscribing. Hanging out with me. We'll get to 1,000 people by 2030. All right. Have a great day. I hot you. And thanks for hanging out with me. I'll see you around.